Many people are hoping for another round of stimulus checks before the end of the year, but the IRS is now warning people to be aware of fake government offers. They say there's a new scam involving a text message telling people they have received a direct deposit of $1,200. It also includes a link where you are asked to enter your personal information. The IRS says this is a phishing scam to get your personal information, your financial as well, and that you should not respond and also report the number.